It'll be Yerky Lume, who hooks from behind. Right there goes Lindsman. Of course, Claude didn't pass up the opportunity to get his 2 cents worth. It probably frustration built up. Boy. Naslund draws some attention and gets a good forearm right up under the chin from Casper. Carbonneau, of course, coming over.
Good check.
On the boards. Hard to concede. Casper ready to go.
Neufeld and Lawler. I didn't catch the number, Derek, of the guy who caught Brickley, but that had to be a high shot on the face.
It was Neely.
Huh?
Cam Neely.
He ran into Cam?
Crisscross.
Okay, because last year when he was with New Jersey, Brickley had a few teeth knocked out. Earlier this season, he took the shot on the right cheekbone from Ray Bourque. And he is over on the bench being 10-2 right now. And he barely got to the bench. It looked like he was going to go out for the count before he got to the bench. And he's in serious trouble.
Cam Neely's flying out here tonight. He got in the hall. Cam's dad's here. Michael J. Fox's parents are here. They want to say hello to everybody back home. Scott, Cam's brother, watching the game. No parties tonight. Your dad's got here safe.
With the score, Montreal 1, Boston nothing. Back at the Garden in a moment.
Getting across with the puck, trying to come into center ice. Neely's trying to get in position opposite him. They caught. He tried to keep his shoulder down. I think his shoulder cut Andy in the side of the nose. May have broken his nose.